I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
We're here with Bill Haney, father manager of Devin Haney. Bill, can you talk a little bit about what's next for Devin?
I mean, we have something scheduled for next weekend, the weekend of the 18th. But I mean, the opponent just fell out due to unforeseen reasons. So right now we're trying to get opponent. I mean, Devin's birthday is the 17th. You know, he's still working hard. You know, and that's a tribute to his commitment to the sport.
Now, you guys are like the most active team in boxing. I mean, this guy's fighting 8-9 times a year. I mean, Talk a little bit about, you know, staying busy like that.
Yeah, well, I mean, first, we came from a decorated amateur background that Devin has, and we fought a lot. So we carried our amateur experience and kind of curved our style to a more pro style and continue to stay active in the.
Was that the major reason to turn pro at such a young age? It's just that you had such a pro style, you guys said, you know what, let's just move right into the pro?
Yeah, and he wasn't allowed to go to the Olympics, you know, so he was too young to go to the Olympics, so we turned pro, as everybody well knows, you know.
Right. Now, there's been lots of talks about Devin, being in the ring with a lot of these world champions. What makes him so special, man? What is it about him?
I don't know. Sometimes I ask myself that, and you know, but it's just thank God that Dev has amazing talent. You know, he has a whole lot of heart, and you know, I hope, you know, he has nothing but success in the sport.
Right on. Thank you.
Yes.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach, the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.